once said I was the victim, and I'm sick and tired of being called a fucking